Intestinal disorders in children, like constipation and diarrhea, are related to the types of bacteria found in the intestine and also affect the child's development. Therefore, constipation is not a small matter.
Mega, we care.